Welcome back to my channel. My name is Maddie, and today is Top 5 Wednesday. This week's topic is the largest books on your TBR, so I'll be sharing with you the 5 largest books on my TBR. And these are all sorted by the page count numbers. So all of these books are over 700 pages. That's just kind of how it worked out. There were quite a few of these that surprised me, and I didn't expect them to be on this list. Anyway, these are the 5 largest books that I have on my TBR. If you're wondering where I'm at, we are doing some mild remodeling at our house, and there's a lot of construction noises and those types of things going on. So I drove down the street to my grandmother's house, and she was kind enough to let me film here. For number 5, I have Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, and this book is 759 pages. I am a Harry Potter fan, but I feel like a fake fan because I haven't read all of the books. I've only finished the first 2, and then I am like halfway through the 3rd one, and I just never finished it. I didn't grow up with Harry Potter, and I didn't watch the movies until I was in my later years of high school, but I really love Harry Potter. I'm actually going to Universal Studios in Orlando to visit Harry Potter World this weekend, so I am a fan, but I just never finished the series, and I feel really bad about it. For number 4, I have The Three Musketeers by Alexandre Dumas, and this is obviously a classic, a very well-known classic. This one is 801 pages, and it's massive. I probably will not read this one anytime soon because I don't really like to read classics. I really have to be in the mood. Most of the classics that I read were required reading for school, so it's not just something that I just like to pick up and read, so it'll probably be a long time before I actually read this one, but this one is number 4. Next, I have another Harry Potter book. This is Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. This is the largest Harry Potter book, and it is 870 pages. Again, I need to finish the series. I want to finish the series, but it's not really a priority for me. And honestly, I know the books are different than the movies, but I have already seen the movies, so I know most of what's gonna happen in all of these books, and I just don't really have that much motivation to finish it, but I will eventually. Next, I have Dragonfly and Amber by Diana Gabaldon. This is the 2nd book in the Outlander series, which is a fantasy-esque historical fiction story set in Scotland, and I started reading this one like almost 2 years ago. I made it about halfway, and it's so long, and these books are really slow, and I just kind of fell out of the mood for this one and decided to pick up another book, and then I just never finished it. So it's still technically on my TBR because I still have to read it. I still want to read it, but it's 947 pages, so it's big, and I still have a lot to go. And for number 1, I have Eldest by Christopher Paolini. This is the 2nd book in the Inheritance cycle, and I really don't know what this series is about. I'm guessing it's about dragons because the books have dragons on the covers, but I really don't know. I bought the 1st and 2nd book at the thrift store a couple years ago. Never read them. They're still sitting on my shelves. I will read them eventually. This one is 998 pages. It is a whopper. I had no idea how big this book actually is, but it's huge. I mean, it's almost 1,000 pages, and I had no idea. All right, there you have it. Those are the largest books on my TBR. Let me know in the comments down below what the biggest book is on your TBR. Let me know if you've read any of these. Maybe you can convince me to read them sooner rather than later. I know I'll probably get at least one Harry Potter comment. Please don't hate me. I will get to them eventually, I promise. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more bookish content by me. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!